The moment for me was in the workshop called The Revolution Will Not Be Televised, when the leader of the Red Chamber group talked about her life in China. Political oppression and cultural oppression leave scars that never heal, and music helps to heal them.